Now Caulfield takes it off the bench. Cole Caulfield stops, has a look around for Drouin. Quick shot. Oh, what a great glove save made by Thatcher Demko.
Well, an ill-advised pinch by Romanoff, and that leads to this play coming up the wall. Podkolzin can't, Drouin can't keep up to Podkolzin. He's just got too much speed from underneath, and there's a good chance at the net. And then Caulfield jams the brakes on and lays this one right across to Drouin, who does not dust it off one bit. He lets it go right away. And Demko, as I said earlier, has really tracked the puck from east to west.